our service here. It's a road depot. There we go. Let that work itself out. That's not big numbers there, so I don't have to worry about it. Definitely want something there. $45, $35. $17. Okay. That's doing fine. Need 2 million to establish a new train going this way. On this line. How you doing? 92, 85, 43. Once you add Reno to it, we'll have basically this line lead all the way to this line instead of stopping here and this supporting these two. So this line will switch to this side. At least that's my goal. Alright, that's nearly 5 million extra. Half a million there. Transfers, getting better. If I had something coming both sides, it would make me a bunch of money, but it's not how this thing's set up, really. Now I think I want one here. Goes supporting these two. Switch the Riverside one to support these two. Just leave the Colorado supporting itself. That would make more sense. Okay. You might actually add another train to this other side, too. Another train here can only add me more money. Okay. 4.34 million. Making 7 million a year now. Nice. Back up a little bit. It's October when we was matched last year's predictions. Okay. That'd probably be easiest to flip this one. I'll see myself really need to do that yet. Money. I know you don't have enough money. So I wanted something like that. Okay. Made 30. Almost made 10 million last year. Nice. Yeah, I think we'll add another train to this potentially. It's not really being stored up too heavily. No, this is 100, okay. So we need another couple million to get that started. Where are you? Colorado Springs, okay. Oh, then we can go to Newport, so grab Albuquerque and Reno, then Gilbert, Newport. I think I'll establish both of them all at the same time. So we want to establish Reno, flip this, establish Reno, go to Gilbert, and then Newport. That leaves us with Rochester, Chandler, and then Jacksonville to finish this line up. Yeah. And we're probably looking at the next establishing a new line after that. So yeah, we definitely want another train here. This is thing is requiring. Yeah. This thing hasn't reached its max potential yet. Probably should have went with these because we were only doing 40s. Yeah, we need to get through that. Details. Get right on that. Any train waiting? Sort of. Yeah, I don't like how this thing is too long. This thing was set up because of the field. That's fine. Meter, okay. Ballast stops there. That's fine. Can come up to about here. Don't really care about the field anymore. We're trying to save money mattered. It doesn't stop this from producing food, which is the important thing. This thing's so far up there. Line still works, okay. About right there. It's good enough. Look how much track space that is. Get you there. 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 Looks good enough to me. Put one more vehicle in this. I think so. We're gonna put one more vehicle in this. One, two, three, four, five, six. Details. Seven, eight. That's enough. I think that's more track to add. So I'll have a little bit of backup. So if we have that. This is bad. With another train there should increase to the point where it works. How you doing? 97? Okay. How you doing? 92. How you doing? 60. Okay. Transfer. As long as they continue moving. Yeah, this will handle this properly. It's keeping these trains from moving. That transfer is getting a little annoying though.